He was an asshole. At least I think he was. Never knew him well enough. He developed quite a habit with the dust. So it caused to be nuts like a hella ones. And whether that's even relevant, well, I don't know for sure, but I've been so disturbed. And I'd like an explanation for the havoc in my life I've been creating. My friends said the reason I'm alone's I'm a bad girl. Got a knife in my arm, but the scars in my bones. Guess I better deal with that first. Say what I want when I don't even know, then apologize after. Seems like the pace of my mistakes keeps accelerating faster. And I find that when the sun is set, I beg for more and more punishment. Getting tough again, looking for a cure, some kind of medicine, like a way to fix it, but I found that really nothing can.
If you wanna be my baby, get ready for some bullshit. Cause I'm like fucking crazy.
Around with my mind, cause my mind is a dangerous vine to find yourself intertwined with or aligned with. Kinda fine, but the man is kinda twisted. Is it my fault or is it salt up in the wound that's been there since the womb? The world is my time gaze. I feel prime rage rise from the rib cage when I'm feeling jealousies. A hella breeze to bring a freeze to your bones, to leave you on your knees. And all alone, you get the perfect view of the tattoo on the back of my neck. When I lose my love for you, I hover over lovers like a poltergeist. I will haunt your life and make you feel again. I feel the feelings of a madman, and when I can rant, I leave a mess behind. I call the hazmat team. I need a vaccine. I'm crazy and I know it past. Clean it out, but I got some residue. I'm not the perfect man, I'm telling you. He's hella cool, but he got issues. If you choose to make that move, make sure you bring some tissues, girl. Wish you well on this escapade. I learned my lessons great to avoid the shade.
My baby, get ready for some bullshit. Cause I'm like fucking crazy, fucking crazy.
I'm a blind mess with a buzzer flying circles over my head. Try to deny it for a minute, but like I said, it's a bummy waiting patiently for my death. Bet your shrink would have a field day with me. Blaming on abandonment issues or something tragic that happened when I was 16. Close the door, stop poking around. Float fine in the waters where the hope is found. So stop fishing, all you're gonna get is just a sunken boot. Bunch of garbage I discarded from my troubled youth. Heavy tension on the other end is something I suggest to walk away from before it tries to get you too. Young thing felt love will make a valiant stand. Put a calm in my life with a volume can. A grown man with a stone in his hand is not built for a glass-hearted, delicate lamb.
You wanna be my baby? Get ready for some.